here's the team for CSKA Moscow.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but...
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Terrific tackle. This could be it. And shoots!
Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. And the ball knocked away long.
He's got his shot off now. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology, and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the...
A try one now!
That is a fantastic goal!
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're into a bit more of the same.
It is level. Sides have scored here now,
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. Javi Garcia, and back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done, cut out the pass. Eremenko into the attacking third. Javi Garcia. And in he goes with the tackle. Venblom. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here's a chance to attack. Eremenko.
Shots off!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Oh, he's through. Shots on here. I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Eremenko. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Could be dangerous. And here's the shot.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
That's a turnover of possession here.
Traore.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Cross coming in now. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And it's a shot now! The shot's up!
What a fine save! Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Attacking well here.
And here's the cross. Tries to punch it away.
Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
In quickly, Mauricio. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Mauricio. Attacking now. To take the lead. Oh, great work by the keeper. He's going to try his luck. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Traore.
On to the attack now. Strong challenge. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. ...20 minutes now remaining. Into the attacking third. Challenges for the ball. Zoran Tosic. And the cross coming in. Here's the chance. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And it's a penalty. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Easy work for the keeper here. And he's given the free kick. Mauricio. Substitution now for the home team. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Goes for it with a fist.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Tries the through pass. This could be danger. Now the shot! Good block. Looking to play his teammate through. He's kicked it out. And here's the header.
What a goal and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Here comes the challenge. Now, the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Goes for goal with the header. The end of the match, and it's 2-1.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
This is the home team lineup. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
And Zenit will line up this way for this game. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre-forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Crosses in. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, doing well to keep the ball. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Got the tackle in. And now a throw in. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
A side with a demoralised defence, they've let in so many goals, and they're up today against the team with the sharpest attack.
Yeah, so many sloppy mistakes, avoidable ones from the hosts over the course of this season.
Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Javi Garcia. Mauricio.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Shot go! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Confident and quality on the ball. They're grateful for that. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Good challenge. Javi Garcia! Terrific stop. And there's a score here, and that has significance because they're now into the lead. Oh, what a great goal.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Well, this could be the trigger for this game, the catalyst for change. It's not been very good so far. I don't think we're wrong to admit that, but I have to say, now it's exciting. They've got the goal.
Well, it has, and it's going to force the opposition out. They've got to show their hand a bit more. Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Here, the challenge is a good one. He's coming forward with some danger. The challenge. There's some potential in this move. He's had a go here. What a fine save. And that's half time. Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, that was a close one, I think. Mauricio. Javi Garcia. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Routine for the keeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. On the attack here. Trying to thread it through here. Out in front of goal. Mauricio. Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that, but he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of chip just perfect.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Substitution now for the home team. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. On to the attack now. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Now, here is a shot's on here. He can't miss. And he's put that into his own net. And we restart the game 2-1. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Crisp defending there.
It's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was...
Good score! Oh, how much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him, because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
Javi Garcia. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. They've got got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. Well, this was a match of fine margins. The final was...
You know you might surprise yourself.